Okay students, next we are going to see about that in a structure of nephron. Where is nephron is present means it is present in that in a renal cortex. Half of the nephron is present and the renal pyramid, it is half of the neuron is present. Nephron is present. You see that it is present in the nephron in a cortex region, collecting tubule, remaining it is present in the in a medulla region. Okay, so this is the structure of neuron. Where it is present means it is present in a millions of more than 1 million nephron. It is present in a each kidney. It is otherwise called as in a uriniferous tubule. Pronounce as in a uriniferous tubule. Okay, so this is a structural and functional unit of kidney. Why it is means blood ullada and the urea material thaniya split panni eduthu urine convert pandrathu in the nephron na. So only it is called as in a structural and functional unit of the kidney. It consists of two parts. Okay, that is this part we called as in a renal corpuscles or malpighian corpuscles. Okay, so remaining part, this is a tube structure, you know. So remaining parts, that's be called as in a renal tubule. Okay ma, so keep in a mind, renal name it is mentioned for in a kidney. Okay, heart ku vandu epdi cardiac appdi name pandromo, respiration ku respiratory ku vandu epdi pulmonary appdi name pandromo, likewise kidney ki vandu renal abingra or name vandu nam mention pannuvom. Okay, yeah. So it is a corpuscles adhaadu capsules bag like structure idu. Okay, so it is having that in a malpighian corpuscles is made up of two parts. Okay, the first part we mention as in a Bowman capsule. Capsule gradu or cup shape structure. Okay, so adha nama enna name pandrom, Bowman capsule. Okay, Bowman capsule, it's nothing but a capsule ngiradhu unakku theriyum, or cup mari structure. So Bowman ngiradhu scientist oda name, so only it is called as an a Bowman capsule. Okay ma, and then glomerulus. Okay, so malpighian corpuscles, this is totally we called as an a malpighian corpuscles, but a Bowman capsule, it is in a cup only. Then enter into the blood vessels. You see that in a blood vessels inside enter red color blood vessels, that's we called as in a glomerulus. Okay, inside it is having that in a glomerulus. So edhu ulle enter aguyo adha vandha nama afferent arteriole appdi name pandrom. Which one it is coming in outside from that in a Bowman capsule, that's we called as an efferent arteriole. Okay ma, this one is afferent arteriole, this is a efferent arteriole. This is enter into the Bowman capsule, this is coming outside, you know, so that only it is called likewise. Okay ma, and then the renal tubule. Okay, this is a Bowman malpighian capsule, that's all only. Then a remaining it we called as in a remaining part we called as in a, you see that remaining part, this one we called as in a renal tubule. Okay, this here it is having that in a convolutions. Okay, convolutions means nariya fold vandu inge irukum, so adanal idu enna name pandrona proximal convolutal tubule. Okay, convolutions is that, so only we called as in a proximal convoluted tubule. Keep in mind convoluted, because while it is in a writing you write as in a mistakenly, so proximal convoluted tubule. Next one, it is in a U-tube. Okay, U-tube, U-shape tubule is having, you know, that's we called as in a Hens loop of Hens or Hens loop. Why it is called likewise means because Hens define that in a loop. Okay, Hens it's a scientist name. Avar na first one the find panar hen, so that only it is mentioned as in a Hens loop of Hens or Hens to loop. Then after it is we mention as in a distal convolutable. One more convolution is that, that is we called as in a distal. This is the proximal, then Hens loop of Hens, then is this one is the distal convoluted tubule. So distal convoluted tubule onwards, so all the urine material it is collected by that in a common collecting duct. okay, you see that this is a one nephron, this is a one nephron, both it is collected by that in a common collecting duct, okay ma'am. So the nitrogen is waste drained into that in a renal pelvis, okay. This is enter into that in this tubule, here it is enter into the renal pelvis. You see that this is a picture, is not yes, this is a nephron. Nephron, where it is present means present in that in a half, it is present in a cortex, half it is present in a medulla, okay. So it is collected by that in a renal pelvis. See here, in the place fulla me, you see that this place fully, sorry, this place fully it is a pyramid. Pyramid should ஒரு pyramid oda shape கொடுத்திருக்காங்க. So இது வந்து என்ன என்ன பண்ணுனா இந்த renal பிரமிடு பிரமிட் ஷேப்லேருந்து உள்ளர என்ட்ராகும், பெல்விஸ்குள்ளே என்ட்ராகும். ஸோ பெல்விஸ் இட் இஸ் கலெக்டட் பை தட் இன் பெல்விஸ் ஆன்வெட்ஸ் த யூரின் இஸ் கலெக்டட் பை தட் இன் அ வாட் இட் இஸ் இட் இஸ் இன் அ யூரிட்டர், ஓகே. யூரிட்டர் ஆன்வெட்ஸ் யூரினரி பிளாடர், யூரினரி பிளாடர் ஆன்வெட்ஸ் இட் இஸ் கலெக்டட் பை தட் இன் அ யூரித்ரா அண்ட் எக்ஸ்பெல்ட் இன் அ அவுட் சைட், ஓகேம்மா.